Did you see that one? This is what happens when you run into a tennis pole, tennis court pole.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Hold on. There it is right here. This is it. This is what did it here. Well, that's what happens when you see, hey, dude, I'm going to try to do Mach 30. And out of anywhere on this court,
right,
I'm
going to
nail that 2x2 square inch area of this court. And that's what happens when you have as awesome aim as you do.